Hello, my dearest friends. I hope you and family are keeping safe. Welcoming you to the wonderful world of birds. May I expect a subscription, please? The golden parakeet, or golden canure, is a medium-sized golden-yellow neotropical parrot native to the Amazon basin of interior northern Brazil. Its plumage is mostly bright yellow, hence its common name, but it also possesses green remiges. It lives in the drier, upland rainforests in Amazonian Brazil, and is threatened by deforestation and flooding, and also by the now illegal trapping of wild individuals for the pet trade. In aviculture, it is sometimes known as the Queen of Bavaria canure. The golden parakeet is mainly yellow with green in the outer wings and with an all-yellow tail. It has a large horn-colored beak, pale pink bare eye rings, brown irises, and pink legs. Males and females have identical external appearance. Juveniles are duller and have less yellow and more green plumage than the adults. The juvenile's head and neck are mostly green, the back is green and yellow, the upper side of tail is mostly green, the breast is greenish, the eye rings are pale gray, and the legs are brown. They are a social species, living, feeding, sleeping, and even breeding together. In the wild, they have a varied diet, feeding on fruits such as mango, nyuruchi and acai, flowers, buds, seeds. Their breeding system is almost unique amongst parrots, as pairs are aided by a number of helpers, which aid in the raising of the young. This behavior is less common with parakeets in captivity, which often abandon their young after 3 weeks. I just hope it was a marvelous journey. Thank you for your interest in wildlife. See you pretty soon. Till then, take care and be safe.